More jobs heading to the Peach State. Fortune 500 company General Mills expanding Cinnamon Toast Crunch production at its plant in Covington. Governor Brian Kemp making the announcement today, saying the expansion will help Georgia's workforce remain strong. Right now, roughly 400 people work at the Covington plant. The expansion will create 40 more jobs. For the past 30 years, several varieties of cereal and snack products have been produced at the plant in Newton County.